I normally don't get clients this early in the morning, but whatever. Are you the 9 o'clock appointment? Alright. My bad, I was just, you're kinda cute. Just kinda checking you out a little. Anyways. I need you to sign this right here. It's basically like you have no history of like passing out constantly and being just completely overwhelmed or have like strong anxiety, whatever. Well, it's because like, well, a lot of people, they'll pass out, like they'll panic because like tattooing, it's like the blades, you know. So, are you single? I mean, I'm just asking because like you have to sign that on the document, so I'm just wondering. Oh, you are? Okay. So, what do you like look for in like a girl? Like you are interested in like women, right? Okay, cool. Just wondering. All right, cool. I'll take that, and you can just sit right here, right? I'll be back in a moment to just take you to the back and settle things up, so just chill here, and I'll be back, right? Okay, just follow me. Just right here. All right, sweetie. So, what were you really looking for today? Or did you already, like, send in a, like, prototype of what you want? Okay, you already sent it in. Alright, I'm gonna check. Oh, okay, yeah, I haven't seen this. So, this won't actually take that long. I've kind of done something similar to what you're wanting, so. Alright, so you wanted it right here, right? Oh, you work out. I can just, wow. we should go work out together sometime. I'm just saying it'll probably be fun, you know? Alright. So how, like, big were we talking? Like, all the way from here to here, like a hand size type. Alright. Yeah, I can do that. So that's gonna cost a little more extra because you're asking for kind of like a longer. That's fine with you. Oh, and you. Okay. So you have. So you're cute, you work out, and you have money. And you're funny. Back to that question, is there like a type of girl you go for? Kind of gothic, long-haired type girl, maybe. I'm just messing with you. But yeah, so if you just lay back and get yourself nice and comfortable. Have you ever gotten a tattoo before? Okay. So since this is your first tattoo, you're gonna feel like little pricks in the beginning, and it'll kind of just start to just feel really casual. Like it won't like continuously hurt. It'll just for a few seconds, it'll feel a little weird, then you'll be fine. All right, okay, good. So I'm gonna give you this little stuffed animal. It's really for anyone that freaks out very quickly, because you know people like don't like the idea of being stabbed. You know, it's just the thing. You can like squeeze it, hug it, whatever. It's just if you need it, just in case. But so tell me if it like starts hurting or anything, or you feel like you're about to pass out, just let me know. I'll help you out. Yeah, this actually won't take that long. It'd probably take like a few seconds. No, I promise you it'll look really good. I'm already like starting on it. See how you're like kind of unfazed by it. Yeah, that's how it's gonna feel. Yeah, I bet you didn't even know I started. Yeah. So, I was thinking if you wanted to maybe meet up after this, if that's cool. Okay. I'm not trying too hard, am I? You're just super cute. I'm not really down to let people I like just, you know, get away. Okay, dope. So, I just finished up. You like? Thank you. I know it's like surprising because I did it really fast, so you wouldn't expect it to be, you know, good, but I'm glad you like, and I'm glad you stopped by. I'd really love to keep seeing you. Anyways, here's my number.